The main thing that is going to be changing is we are going to be adding an extradition charge. So if you are non-native to the United States, you might be deported.
Wait, is this about the Russian guy from yesterday?
No, this is about all the British people around. We might be
No, Jennifer.
What about the Australians?
Good fucking luck.
I don't want to fucking Greek.
Frost, you want me to talk about the thing Crane talked about with the firearms and whatnot?